Let's take a look at this example. This time we have given slope equals negative 1/2 and y-intercept equals negative 4. Anytime we have given intercept, and in this case y-intercept, means we have given point 0, negative 4. Okay, y-intercept is the point which has x-coordinate equals 0 and y-coordinate equals given value, in this case negative 4. So basically we have slope and point. Now we can go straight to the point slope form, y minus y1 equals mx minus x1, where this is my x1 and this is my y1. Y minus y1 is equal negative 4. I'm going to write negative 4 equals m, which is equal negative 1/2, x minus x1, which is equal 0. Negative times negative gives me positive. So if y plus 4 equals negative 1/2 x. I have to solve this equation for y. I have to move 4 to the right side. Y is equal negative 1/2 x minus 4. And this is the solution to my problem.